Hi, I'm Rajesh Gopi, and you're at the premiere of New Materia. I'm very excited today, and I'm excited for all the actors. It's a really great film that we made here, I think, a family film, a film that you can bring your, you know, whole family, your grandparents, your grandkids, your children. And it's been a really great experience working with this lot of people. So for the people at home, it's a good time to come out. There are a lot of protocols at the cinema. We're opening on the 26th of the month, that's on Friday. So to you guys at I Love Zeri, you're going to love this movie. And it's really exciting. And you know what? It's got such great actors in it. It's got Ria, it's got Joey, it's got Vincent Ibrahim, it's got Denise Newman, it's me playing the bad guy. So I love Zeri. I expect to see you there. Take care.
Hi, my name is Carl Besaidenhout and I am Hendrik in New Material. Please, please, please come watch this movie. It is really a beautiful, beautiful movie. You will laugh, you will cry. It's South African. It's everything that I love, that you love in a movie. Because you also love Zeri, and this movie is Zeri.
I'm Riyad Musa, and I play Kasim Cape, and this is Hannah Musa, and she plays Mariam Cape, my daughter in the film, and also in real life. So, New Material is a sequel to Material. We catch Kasim, the protagonist in the first film, many years on, and now he's heavily involved in the life of a stand-up comedian, but he's been courted by the dark side of stand-up comedy. So a lot of drama ensues, and we hope that people will both laugh and cry. Oh, we never planned to do a sequel. I just had an idea, I think the end of 2015, for a film, and I wrote it. Sometimes, you know, it manifests in something happening, and sometimes it doesn't. That's sort of just the life of doing creative work, you know? You pour your heart and soul out in something, and sometimes it doesn't manifest. But I mean, I have no control over that. And then obviously, over a long period of time, many drafts, we eventually did the film, and then COVID hit also, and it delayed the film even more. So that's why it took so long. And I love ZA. Do you love ZA? I love ZA.